Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you guys haven't and been enjoying the series, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. It truly does help out a lot. We just hit 50 subs. Let's go. Super hyped, super pumped. Still want to push further. So make sure to hit that like and subscribe. Let's get into this vid, guys.
Eating this though. Doubloons. Oh, snaps, I guess. Oh, don't tell me he comes into this room. Cycle breakers.
I'm only at like 2 fucking health. I just looked at that. No.
Hopefully we can hit a save point though.
That's where the ghosts live. Just beyond that door, the keeper's prison, the pit. No one ever comes out. At least, they're never quite the same. But I could open the door for you. I do know how. I really do.
Thank you. That was...
But, like but first, Lord of the Rings, maybe play a game? Oh, I love to play games. I like hide and seek best. Find me, and I'll open the door for you. I promise. Look away while I hide, and no peeking.
Yeah, I'm gonna play these games now. Hide and seek. The bitch is crazy.
What, you dumbass cat? Come on.
Yeah, come on.
Dumbass kitty cat.
Meow meows.
Meow meows.
Alright, don't get into anything, you dumbass cat. That's weird, why? So she's still.
Where are we? Where are we now?
Jiggly. What's good? Don't mind me. I'm just gonna climb up this ladder. The keepers have taken my friend, locked him away like some animal, just cause he's big and strong. But they don't need to fear him, no. If they just make sure to feed him on time, Big Steve won't ever hurt a fly. He loves the food from the Little Devil's Lounge.
Cat.
He loves the food from the Little Devil's Lounge best. If only someone would take the long road back over to the fucking sewers. Fuck it. A new ability? Memory or a new ability? Fast travel, interact with the linker pipes. Ooh! A new ability. And I forgot how to use the ability. Travel. Looks like it takes me back. Wait a second. So what, the big guy, where's the mission for that? He loves food from the little devil's lounge. Best if only someone would take the long road back through the sewers. So I have to backtrack? Houses. I mean, at least that's kind of where I needed to go anyways, so. No, we're in a different spot now. Fuck it, let's just progress on.
Really?
Thank you. The eye moves. That's creepy. Is that all that's here? Just Joey Drew's head. See? Okay.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me?
You must be really lost to be asking me for help.
I'm just looking for answers about the keepers, Wilson, the cycle. Anything could help.
What's your name?
Audrey. What's yours?
Honestly, I've almost forgotten.
Is that what's her face? Yes! I fucking knew it!
Been a prisoner long?
The keepers think you're a threat to their plans. They lock you away. Forever. Still, it's giving me time to think. Things like, if you haven't eaten in years, you might not be human.
Why would you be a threat to them?
I'm what they call a cycle breaker. Once upon a time, I knew how to start the cycle. Everything begins again. Completely new. Obviously, Wilson and the Keepers don't want that to happen.
How did you do it?
Reset the cycle. Turns out the Ink Demon himself is the key. This world is his, but even he must obey its rules. For now, at least. If you can get him to look at something very specific, he will reset everything.
What is it?
It's just a reel of film, labeled with the words, the end. I can see it in my mind, every day. They keep it upstairs, in the pit.
I'll see if I can break in and steal it. Maybe, if I reset the cycle, we could make things better for everyone here.
And what about you?
I just want to go home.
So did I. Good luck.
What the fuck? No. Can we just hide right here? Maybe he no come. God darn it. I thought he didn't like the beast again. Contraband, an axe. Weren't those tools in the last game?
Oh, another subject.
What are we gonna see? Nothing except... Are you worth... Are you worth something walk with angels?
Fresh milk. A memento.
A memory. There's always hope in a cage.
What the fuck? What? Do I get locked in here now? Wilson.
Savior comes at last.
Wilson?
Rest yourself, Audrey. You're still weak. The keepers can be relentless to strangers. But there's nothing to fear as long as I'm with you. You're safe now.
You did this to me. You brought me here. Turned me into this thing. This doesn't make sense. I've never done anything to you.
Open your eyes and look around you. None of this makes sense. Drawn walls, nightmarish creatures, an ancient studio that died out almost 30 years ago. It's all fiction, utter nonsense. And yet, in here, it exists. It breathes. It flourishes. Reality, guided by its master's pen. The foundation for a new reality. We can bleed into our own. Just think of it. Anything we create in here, release out there. But first, this world must be controlled, made safe. These angels and demons, are they really life? Or are they just stained? Old mistakes, ready to be cleansed away for newer, greater things.
What do you want from me?
Need your help to save my father's life.
What?
This is our star. We'll talk more once we're safely inside.
Once we're safely inside.
Alrighty, me fellow Amugos. Among us? Among us sus? Among Us? Anyways, we're nearing the end of this video, so make sure to hit that like and subscribe if you're enjoying this content. And, anyways, deuces.